Now, why is it important that we're melting the chocolate and butter over a double boiler?
If we have the chocolate directly against the flame, mm-hmm. we're going to risk burning it, which doesn't really give a great taste.
Yeah, so, don't want burnt chocolate.
Yes, so this is more helpful to do it over a double boiler. It's a little bit safer for the chocolate.